All right, so it's raining out today. So we're gonna do an inside project. We got all this lumber here. We went to Lowe's yesterday. Spent about $187. Actually, it was $187. We got everything we needed to build a, we're gonna build a brooder. Right now we're using these little metal things. We got about 20 chicks in there, which is fine. They're about a week old. And here, I'll show them to you. Yeah, they're about a week old and they're fine in there for now, but they're gonna need something bigger. Also, we did order we had about 70 eggs and we hatched out 25 or so. And you know, the number we were expecting to get was probably around 40 or 50, and we didn't get that number. So my wife went online and bought 50 more chicks, but they're actually day old chicks, so they're gonna get here. They ship today, so I'm gonna be here in a couple days. So we gotta get this ready. So we're gonna build a, it's gonna be easy. I'm just gonna build a 4x8 brooder. About, it's gonna be on a stand. It's gonna sit about this high, so we can actually get into it without bending over. We're gonna build a nice top for it. I ordered some hardware cloth. That was about $75. It'll be more than enough. I ordered a 4x50 foot roll, but I also need a 4x8. So we're gonna we're gonna make that today. So let's get started. And then there's not a smooth side. The not a smooth side is gonna be the bottom. That's all right. So I'm gonna build this from the bottom up, and then over. Now right now I'm building this in my garage because my shop is full of stuff and I really don't want to move anything around. So right now we're just gonna build it right here. I got a bunch of 2x4s by 8 feet. I got them like that for a reason, because I don't want to do as much cutting. So I think this brooder is gonna cost me about, I did order some casters as well. The casters I ordered about $20 on Amazon. It's enough to hold 1,000 pounds. This is only gonna weigh 200-300 pounds maybe. I don't have any specs for this either. I didn't do any plans or anything like that. I'm just gonna kind of cut it and go as I go. Now I have a chop saw, a circular saw would work fine, a hand saw. Chop saw is gonna be easier. I brought it up here from the shop because it's just gonna be easier. And then I have a couple drills. I got a pocket hole drill press thing I might use, I might not. I bought all the screws I need in $187, just a bunch of deck screws and some hinges, handles, everything we're gonna need. So let's go ahead and do it. So it fits pretty well. I might have to trim a little bit off, but nothing ridiculous. I do have some drywall screws I'm going to be using. I didn't buy these in that $187. The ones I have left over from a project a long time ago. And I'm going to use these for the interior proportions and whatnot. 6. I'm about to count it on. Alright, well,
I'm
just going to pick this up and put it in here.
Okay.
And then we can easily do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're putting that in. Yeah, count as you take them out.
7, white, orange, and blue.
Yeah, it's a meal. We'll leave it on for a bit. 1 week. Should probably show you the water. Yeah, let's
because they're still living off the yolk after being hatched, so they don't need to ship them with food.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I made a little ladder, but it's kind of small. So.
Okay. They're small.
Does that pinch it? It does.